that this site originally was from around 280 until about 500, 680. It was thought to be a mainly a fishing village. It is basically right off of Isla Mujeres, which is like the main island off of the Cancun Strip. And this was likely one of the main kind of points to get over to that island.